I'm John Champion, and today's co-commentator is Jim Beglin.
Hi, John. It's brilliant to be here with this fantastic atmosphere. I think we're in for a treat.
We're now underway. Vertonghen. It's Hazard.
Lukaku.
Mertens. That was really close.
If he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
He makes his way towards the penalty area. Emerged unharmed from what seemed a pretty perilous situation.
Yeah, they may have escaped punishment on that occasion, but they'll need to wise up to avoid being caught cold again. Their vulnerability has been exposed now, so let's see if they can react to it.
Good open start to this game. Good hand by the keeper.
Witzel.
Lukaku. Looking to receive the ball. Break could be on. Change in that score, 0-0 it remains. He's looking to play it into the channel. He created a great chance there.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
In accurately. Lukaku. There's a foul. Clever ball.
Vertonghen. Lukaku.
Good possession in this spell, but lacking any real penetration.
The defence had him exactly where they wanted him there, didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
If anyone's going to break the deadlock, then now would be a good time. He goes, and that's a good tackle. will be a throw-in. Looking to play on the break. And he's given away a free kick. Hazard. Lukaku. Trouble looming, but he's able to cut it out. Looking to receive the ball, break could be on.
They need to be a bit more careful with their passing in this position.
Lukaku.
Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
Offside, good call there by the referee's assistant. Forward it goes. That's a foul, yes, confirmed by the referee. No surprise, it's a yellow card. There is the end of the first period. Neither side has managed a goal, it's 0-0. So, the second half kicks off. Definitely a foul. Oh, it's gone over. Mertens. Witzel. Lukaku. The keeper has claimed it. Both sides continuing to cancel each other out. Oh, that's delightful. He goes alone. Hazard is fouled. He can have a go from here. The ball's over the line and it's a goal kick. And the goal kick's gone straight to him. Lukaku. Goal in sight. Nearly, but in football terms, nearly is nowhere. So here comes the corner.
Mertens
takes it short. The defence able to get it away. It's Witsel. Still 0-0. It's frustrating, but very much up for grabs.
They're controlling the game really well now, but they're just not able to find that incisive pass.
Belgium yet to make a substitution here. Looking to play on the break. Both sides fiercely contesting the ball. And they get the shot away here. That is way off.
But it wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
Mertens, Witsel,
Lukaku,
Lukaku.
Lukaku. Showing some good skills, but ultimately unsuccessful. Hazard. One last attempt to look for a winner, perhaps. Lukaku. Drives it in, he scores! And that could well turn out to be the winner. So fiercely was that hit, it nearly removed the net from its rigging.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
They get us underway at 1-0.
Oh, it was a long time coming, but I think it's fully merited. They've applied themselves extremely well.
Lukaku. goal. And now, moved away in a fairly no-nonsense fashion. Full-time whistle within sight. Victory is tantalisingly close. They're just waiting for the whistle to come. It's all over. The referee's had enough. This could be put down as a victory for a set of defenders who all kept their focus for the full 90 minutes.
Well, how enjoyable was that? I love it when you get two teams giving it everything they've got. They held nothing back. Terrific stuff.
So all that remains is for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us. That is the conclusion of this afternoon's broadcast.